just because you were in the ring. If you're not 100% and you obviously weren't, maybe you ought to think twice about getting in the ring. Be that as it may, you talked about for the last couple of weeks a fine you wanted to levy to the Macho Man Randy Savage. And I got some information for you. There will be a fine levied to the Macho Man Randy Savage, but unfortunately it's not going to be $1 million. We understand by the WCW Board of Directors it will be $500. And also,
you're kidding me,
right? No, I'm not. And also, he's going to miss the first five matches of 1997.
Oh, this is a joke, right?
No, it's the announcement I needed to make to you.
How do they ever expect to gain the respect from these people if they're going to walk around like a bunch of spineless jellyfish? You're not going to back me up on this one, huh? Well, you've got a war with the NWO. You're about to have a war with my legal staff. Nobody's going to put their hands on me like that and get away with it, Tony Schiavone. I'm here to tell you right now, they are not going to hear the end of this.
Well, I can understand your passion, but also, you have a very distinctive voice. Let's take you back to NWO Saturday night, if we will. Take a look, Nick, at the referee in the ring. Now, I said at that time, and I firmly believe it, he's a mass referee.
Spell the myth. That they are merely thugs.
That looked like you. It was your mannerisms. It sounded like you. Nick Patrick, I think that was you.
Shortcut. Take a close look right here, Tony Schiavone. There's no way that could be me. I'm in a lot better shape than that guy right there. I'm in a lot better shape. As a matter of fact,
unbelievable.
You look closely. That looks a lot more like Randy Anderson to me.
Some of the toughest
men. That looks just like Randy Anderson. How dare anybody accuse me of being NWO? It makes me sick. I've come out here and I've worked hurt. I do my job better than anybody else around here. I don't see anybody else coming out here hurt. And you've got all these so-called tough guys coming out here. Let's see some action, guys. I'm tired of the words. I'm tired of the accusations. If you want to stop NWO, then go get NWO. I'm not NWO. Stay off of me. And if WCW is not going to back me, my legal team will, and you will not hear the end of this, I guarantee you.
An accusation toward Randy Anderson. More Nitro after this timeout. My goodness.